always ready for the showdown. Guns blazing, let's see who's the first to go down.
Never in a good mood, never been a good
dude. That's not very nice.
These gangbangers live in a different world. They're invincible. No matter what dirty shit they pull. Time to wake this guy up.
Wait a minute. Oh, man, it wasn't just any sort of test. It was the test to see if you're a psychopath.
So what did this test say?
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Something's gotta be done.
Every stupid thing.
I'm having a really good day. Really good.
Eastbound train arriving shortly.
Thank you.
Eastbound train arriving shortly.
Hello?
Take care of yourself. player? Need a player?
So much, baby. Leave me now. We've seen lots of good days and bad days go by. But whatever lies at the end of this hero,
how's it going?
Hey, hey, man. Come back if you want anything else.
Hey.
Yeah? Is that something in particular I can get you? Now that's a good get.
Hi.
Need something? All right.
How about a digital trip will take you on a ride you won't believe. These aren't drugs. It's all audio sensations, man. See things like you've never seen things before. Oh, you're gonna like this. New shit. No problem. I'm here if you ever change your mind.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Huh? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irek was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill this access. Hurry!
Seems familiar.
I don't know.
When they play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on! Gird your loins, I'm killing the power!
Aiden. If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Rat Boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
KZTV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
I hope these are untraceable.
Are we good? We're good, right? Don't give anybody my name, okay? Yeah, thought you'd like that.
Hi. Thanks for stopping by.
Yes. What is he doing?
Hey, pal. Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn.
Thank you for helping me.
Hey, watch it, pal.
I can't believe how many blackouts we've been having. It can't be normal. Someone's messing.
Hello?
It's so long.
Thank you.
shot. She's hit her. Guess it could have been worse.
Come on. Jeez.
What the fuck?
Yeah. I'm pissed. Don't think I'm not.
Well, this isn't right.
More gang violence today as Rossi Fremont was rocked by an explosive shootout. The escalation has reached a frightening level. with gangs reportedly using military-grade weapons. Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly, my heart goes out to a community already battle-scarred by these thugs. I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood. With the help of CTOS Network, law enforcement can now pinpoint areas storing large weapons caches.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Abe.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is what a deal with the devil gets me.
My boy, that wouldn't be good for Sis now, would it?
Come on. Shit, better not hang around.
That's the guy the police are looking for. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered.
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere.
Jeez.
There. WKZ. Gotta shut it down.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
Talk to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I'll have nothing left to offer Damien.
Oh, man. thing here. Should funnel on in and see what I found.
T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out. Computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. As a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against. Jesus, I can really deal with a shot of rum.
Go, quickly.
Here we go. Nothing ever works around here.
Keep him off of me!
Clear.
Keep on your toes.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. As a security measure, I guess, but... He ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
Then he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Move ahead.
I'm not going to get shot off like one of those old-timey gangsters.
Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
My problem. Stay alert.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it seems to be Default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.